Okay, so we are here. We're gonna do tequila tasting.
The taxi driver explained to you what's happening here.
Tequila tasting, right?
Yes, tequila tasting. Good job. It's called the Mexican breakfast.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, welcome. My name is Alex. Hola, amigos.
Hola.
Hola, bienvenidos. Nice to meet you. Is this everybody? Tequila tour. My name is Alex. Today we are going to learn how to make tequila, okay?
Oh. Agave.
Yes, agave. Agave azul, blue agave, to be specific. Okay, yes. Amigos, yes, for many centuries, jimadores have been cultivating and harvesting blue agave to make tequila. We have 260 species of agaves, including aloe vera, we have the green agave, we have the century agave. You know why we call this century agave? Because it takes 32 years to finally bloom.
Oh.
And we also have the blue agave. The blue agave is the only agave that we can use to make tequila because it makes the sugar the fastest. It takes 11 years to finally produce enough sugar in the core for us to process into tequila. So what we must do is we must allow the agave to mature up to 11 years. Yes. Yeah, it's a long time. Thank you for acknowledging that. All the other leaves, yes. The leaves are not disposed. We don't like to create any source of waste. What we do is we like to take full advantage. You see what we make is twine, rope, geotextiles, hammocks, and for your nutty husbands or nutty wives, you say, make me a margarita. Yes, very strong, okay? No machines, amiga.
Oh, no machine.
Only donkeys and sometimes me. I'm the donkey. Yes. See? A lot of hard work. It takes 6 days to squeeze all of the 3,800 piñas I collect every 11 years.
How much this would become? How many liters of tequila?
Every one core equals 2 liters of tequila. One core. And I collect only 3,800 piñas every 11 years. So I make very little tequila. Muy poquito. No, I export. I don't sell outside of the country. So since I make very little, I make sure I make it really good. Yeah, it's quality. Correct. Thank you. So why is it quality? It's because it's artisanal product. You see the oven over there?
Yeah.
It runs through wood. We use mesquite wood, no propane. So that makes it more organic. Second, this is not a shredder. Patron, Don Julio, Jimador, they have shredders. They just shred the piñas. They contaminate the sugar. You cannot condense the sugar because it has too much fiber. Me, what I like to do, I squeeze. So I separate the sugar. The sugar goes in the middle of the taona, all the juice, and then it goes to fermentation. And the fiber dries away. It just dries, it stays up here. What I use the fiber for is to replace the mosto. So I will add this and only H2O, which is water. That is it. That is the main ingredient to make tequila. But it takes many days. It takes up to 17 days, day and night, to produce 75% of alcohol. Many popular companies, they need to make it faster.
Yeah.
So they add yeast and they add high fructose sugar, like corn syrup and sugar cane. Okay? Last process.
Is organic.
Yes, it's organic. Correct. Last process after fermentation. The last process is the distillation. This is the final part. This is where we get to know tequila the way we know it. So first we put all the sugar in here, in this tray. We dump all the sugar that has been fermented. It's called low wine, and it has 75% of alcohol. If you drink this, you will hallucinate, party for many, many months. No bueno. So what we do is we cook it. This is an oven. Right here we put the wood. At 32 degrees Celsius, it begins to steam. The steam has all the alcohol. It's gonna travel through the copper coil inside. We have a copper coil going up, 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 all the way up. The water is kept cold through bamboo because it's gonna keep it at a low temperature so we can help the steam cool down. So this is like making rain. First the steam goes up, and once it's condensed, comes the liquid, which is the blanco tequila as we know it. Now this is the important part about the whole education today. This right here, this number on top, is very important. In the US, you will find only 40% and higher, 42, 46, up to 48% of alcohol content in your tequila bottle. In Mexico, we understand that it's not a natural spirit. That automatically tells you it's a mixto tequila, because out in the market, you have 100% de agave azul tequila, the real tequila, and then you have a mixed version of it, which involves other sugars. When you ferment other sugars, you are not creating tequila, you are creating alcohol. Ethanol and methanol are typically involved in the production. This is very bad for you, okay? Ethanol, it's a component for rubbing alcohol.
Yeah. Oh yeah, ethanol, methanol, yeah.
And methanol, that's a component for propane, for your lighter.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yes, yeah, that's
lights
true.
It on fire. You've probably seen when they go at the bars and they pour the shot glasses.
Yeah, there's like fire. Yeah.
That is no bueno. Stay away from that tequila. In Mexico, we don't call that tequila. We call it tequila.
Tequila.
Yes, it's very bad for you, okay? So remember, 38% is a natural spirit.
38%.
40% is a mixed tequila.
Oh, so 38.
Stay away from that, okay?
Remember that, 38.
Hey, party time,
let's go!
It's good, and I will tell you why. Because it's 38% of alcohol.
It's pure.
So even if you get the Blanco, I'll be satisfied because you're bringing back quality tequila that you don't find in the U.S. So I will tell you the difference. Blanco tequila, it's tequila and it's natural.
Yeah.
Man? So tequila Blanco, it's tequila and its natural state. Second, we have the 11-month golden tequila. This is the same Blanco, but it was rested in American white oak barrels for 11 months. This is 70 US, this is 80 US. This is only 110. Now, there's other popular brands like the Julio 1942. Mm-hmm. They have a giant bottle at $210 US. Yeah. That will be right between here. That's a crazy price for something that's a mix of tequila with the same quality of a Jose Cuervo or a Dom or a Jimador. So, this is 110 and it's 3 years age.
Oh.
This has an amazing flavor, amigos, and you guys will try it today. And this top shelf, 5 years age tequila. This is a Mexican cognac.
So I get a new boyfriend if I buy one?
No, you get a better boyfriend. A better boyfriend, because you give this to your husband, coochie coochie all night long. Yes, it's
coochie.
This is coochie coochie tequila. So I'll show you now, okay?
Okay.
And we also have.
It will buy 12. What does it have?
A whole box, huh? Yes.
Patron
is no bueno. No. Patron is not good for you.
So, we're gonna do tequila tasting now. The guy explained it, so we're gonna do tequila tasting.
The base, this is what all tequila is made with. Okay, yes, here. First, a happy birthday, boy.
That's
okay?
Too much. That's too much.
No, it's only a little.
Little only.
Yes, a little.
Birthday boy. It's
for
birthday boy.
Okay, so first, what you must do is you have to smell the tequila. Yes, you have to smell it to understand the character. Second, you will put the spirit. Just 2 to 3 seconds in your pattern, okay? Please pay attention, everybody. Okay, this is very important. So, you smell, and then you put it in your palate, just like this. Once you bring it in, you give it some clean oxygen. Through your nose, and then you blow away. And you will see, it has a grassy, herbal, minty taste. It's not an aggressive character. That's why you have to take it. No, because if you do shots, it's too strong, too overpowering.
Wow!
Yeah, so it's gentle, thank you. And it gets better. It gets better. Okay, now I want to say a salute, okay?
Salute!
Okay. Yes, wait, 1 second, I'll give you some more.
Oh.
Different tequila, yes, different tequila. Who's ready?
I'm here.
You ready? Okay, good. What do you guys think of the Blanco? Oh, careful with the table,
buddy. Thank you.
No, I will not forget you. It's your birthday. We can't forget about you.
Okay.
This is going to be different. More vanilla now, okay?
Oh, vanilla?
Yes, this is going to be more vanilla flavor.
Okay, salud. Look at mama.
Huh?
Drinking.
Okay. This is a different character now, okay? Again, aroma is very important.
Smell.
Now we're gonna say a salute, okay?
Okay.
One, two, three, we say arriba!
Arriba!
Okay, same process. Okay. This is very fun, okay?
Guava.
This
guava.
Doesn't taste like tequila at all. It's just like a juice.
Oh, juice.
So you
guava.
Can drink it however you want to. Salud, everybody. Salud. Viva Mexico.
Viva
oh,
Mexico.
Yeah. Okay, more for you.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not a nice thing to do. If you don't like it, you don't have to try it, okay? But that's actually sweet.
Yeah,
and,
it's better, yeah.
It has a different flavor. You guys want to try chocolate?
Yeah, chocolate, chocolate.
Oh, chocolate.
That has tequila also.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, 15% chocolate. Of tequila. It's crazy how they make tequila out of chocolate, yes? It's really, really good. I promise you, this one you guys will like.
I like it.
Yeah, there you go.
Chocolate, I like it.
Yeah, it's a very unique product. And it's all natural, okay? You got it? Yes, okay. Yes, of course. Oh, you guys are gonna get me very borracho. I'm very borracho over here.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. Oh my God, if you put it on the rocks, or if you put it on vanilla ice cream, it's delicious. It's like a dessert. Yeah, on the rocks. Yeah, on the rocks. Salud.
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 Creamy, delicious.
Doesn't compare to
this,
right? This is
strong.
Yeah, it's good. Next on me. Maybe you want to switch your cup. If you want to switch your cup, you totally can, okay?
So this is almonds.
Yes, this is almond. This is good for vanilla ice cream.
Almond.
You're welcome. You guys are very fun. Aha, you guys are done trying?
Yeah, they're done.
One more, mama, come on. Come on, I like your smile. I like it. I like to see you smile. I like to see people smile
thank
and
you.
Be happy. This is good.
Okay, almond.
Oh, melicor, yes. Oh my goodness. Only a little bit for me. This is good for
the
digestive system, okay?
Salud.
This is good for your tummy. Sometimes you have a spicy food. This is very good.
Almond.
To help you stuff. Okay, salud, everybody.
Salud.
Almonds, chocolate, we have coffee, we have guava. Give me 1 second, my friend. Okay, mi amigo! Gucci, okay. Gucci, tequila!
Gucci!
Yes, the Gucci, 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 Gucci! Viva Mexico! This is a wonderful spirit. It's so smooth, it's so cold, and the purpose is to understand how smooth
it is.
These are crazy, like, oh, strong. This is like, this you add a little bit of the almond. This is called rusty nail. This on the almond. Oh my God, it's so good. You guys want to try it? Yeah? Good.
So this is the rusty nail with almonds?
Yeah, you do on the rocks. You grab a glass cup, you put 2 rocks, which is ice. Then you put the 1 shot of this and 2 shot of this. Oh my goodness, it's good. It's called rusty nail.
Rusty nail with almonds. So it's rusty nail with almonds.
That's why it's called rusty nail. Yeah, you're saying salud, salud. Oh, no more salud. Amiga, it's good for you.
Hey,
it will make me very happy if you guys make a purchase, okay? Because this is a big contribution to us. We're a family business. This is how we make our money. Now, hold on, let me add a little bit of this to mine. This is how you make the rusty nail, yes? Okay? And we're all gonna say salud!
Salud!
Viva Mexico!
Viva Mexico!
Viva Filipinas!
Viva Filipinas!
Yes!
Feliz cumpleaños!
Feliz cumpleaños! Yes! Happy birthday to you! Yeah, you see what I'm saying?
No, okay.
I was singing happy birthday to you, man. Happy birthday to you!
Oh,
Now, make your decision. Which one you guys want to get? You want the almond with coke?
Yes.
Feliz cumpleaños. Yes. Happy birthday to you. Yeah. You see what I'm saying?
No, okay. I was singing happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.